we all stick together. We don't need money to make a life better. Just pass me a spliff and two cans of Stella and Barry. Get sniffed up, lads, let's have a Mari. And I got a Vauxhall made out of Ferrari. I soldier it out, but we aren't in the army. You know what it is, yeah, I come from a counterless day where shit gets peak. Informers get stabbed in the cheek. Cops and robbers play hide and seek. And tramps get a gyro every 2 weeks. Burglars burgle and dealers deal. And they can't care less how the victims feel. Single mums don't know how to cope. So they turn to the drug, then shit gets real. Man fly round without no insurance. Out on their face on bashed up sniff. Beat ups gets walk round in prime like jackets and trainers thinking a piff. Kids walk round with a 12-inch kitchen blade and a waistband thinking a sick. Look out your window and all you can see is two smashed up cars and a sink in a skippy fish. Man, I ain't even kidding. Smack fiends in broad daylight digging. People hustle and people struggle and some don't work but they're making a killing. We don't care what nobody thinks and we don't care less what they do for a living. We're out here chilling, surviving day by day, cause that's how we live. Yeah, I come from a council estate where your people are down for you, mate. We all stick together. We don't need money to make our life better. Just pass me a spliff and two cans of Stella and Barry. Get sniffed up, lads, let's have a Mari. And I got a Vauxhall mate, not a Ferrari. I sold it out when we are in the army. You know what it is, yeah, I come from a council estate in Leeds. It's rags, kids grow up without mums and dads. Got no money to buy their own clothes. They're in TK Maxx and they're ripping off tags. Burgling houses and snatching bags. Then 2 years later they're doing arm lags. Everyone's out for a earner. Even the local shops sell single fags. Meanwood, Bramley, Mortown, Seacroft, Kipton, Beeston, Double EP, Hawkey and Hamlet, Horsford, Farnley, down little London and CPT. I've got links in Arrows and Ebers, Crossgates all the way to Cross Green. I've got links in Scott, Bramley, Rodley, Morley and Lincoln Green. It's a madness, man, I ain't even messing. Slipping, man, better watch when I step in. If the man's not from leaping, he gets caught slipping. We'll get the youngest to wet him. Every month broke us, fuck round here. So don't try stuck with the door that you're making. We're out here chilling, surviving day by day, cause that's how we live. Yeah, I come from a council estate where your people are down for you, mate. We all stick together. We don't need money to make our life better. Just pass me a spliff and two cans of Stella and Barry. Get sniffed up, lads, let's have a Mari. And I got a Vauxhall mate, not a Ferrari. Soldier it out, but we aren't in the army. You know what it is, yeah, the system's fucked. Half of the people that are grown up with it all locked up. So we're part of a plan. Government don't want us to escape from this, so they got us all locked in a can. Lock up the olders, provoke a younger to take over the old block that he ran. Little did they know that a new generation is his, cause they want to be part of a gang. Say that they want us to work for a wage, but they want half of what we get paid. And if we don't work, then we're gonna shot drugs or burglar and then get thrown in a cage. And then you're in here and you're working for less. £15 a week at its best, £2.50 a day for the work that you do, so the companies wanna invest. Got a big budget, 40,000 a year for each of us that are inside, but it only cost them £2 a day to feed us. What, 2 times 365? Work it out, it's not even a bag. What did I do with 39 grand? Half of the jails in England are rammed, you don't understand. And I could go legal, but what's it worth? Ain't nobody gonna give me a job, yeah, I gotta do me. If that's wrong, I don't want to be right. I'd rather be wrong and be making pee. Legals fuck with there ain't no incentives. Why would I work when I gotta pay tax? Like, why would I scrub man's floor all day for a tenner then give a man £6 back? You must be mad. I'd rather get locked up for a blag. I'd rather grow 200 plants in a council flat and get 6 month tag. Theresa May can't tell me shit. I don't care for the system, you stupid slag. Like, why would I work on month for a grand and a half then go on with less than a bag? Now I'm not that person, that's for certain. I take what I want, I ain't nobody's work, man. That sounds bad, but I don't care less. Like, I've got an explosive vest in a turban. I've got no time, I need it quick, so I blow me a line. Reload twice, then I buy me a 9. Fuck the feds, I just want what's mine. That's why I do crime, well, yo.